In this video, we are going to discuss about triangular signal or triangular pulse. So, observe the definition here. The triangular signal will be like this. For a particular signal, x of t equal to a into 1 minus modulus of t by t, where a is the amplitude of triangle. So, where a is the amplitude of triangle and capital T is the period, time period of triangle. So, here where a is the amplitude of triangle means that is indicated here and this is the period of triangle. You can keep in mind, you need to keep in mind about one important point, that is for a particular diagram, for this particular diagram, the equation will be like this. If you change the limits, then your equation will also going to change. For example, if you consider minus t by 2 to t by 2, then your period will become t. For 2t period, we are writing this equation. In place of t by 2, in place of t, if you return t by 2, then here also you need to write t by 2, then equation will become 2 into modulus of t by t. But whatever we are considering, that is like this. So, in some textbooks, they may take minus t by t to t by 2, and here 2 modulus of t by t also will be the equation of triangular signal. But for this signal, this is the equation of triangle. How we can derive that equation means, by using line equation process, we can derive that equation of triangle. You can see here, so this is time axis as you know. So, this is signal we will take always in vertical axis and time in x axis. Now, we will see the line equation. Left side, that means in negative side, I am going to derive the line equation. For this point is equivalent to minus t comma 0. That means on x axis minus t, y axis we are not having any value. So, that is equivalent to 0. So, here this is a point with coordinates. So, 0 comma a. So, here your x coordinate is 0. On y axis x coordinate is 0 and y coordinate is equivalent to a. So, now I am going to take the line equation between these two points, that means minus t comma 0 and 0 comma a. For example, if you are having x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2 as two points, the line joining these two points can be obtained by the equation y minus y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1 into x minus x1. This is the line equation between these two points. So, by using this equation, I am just applying this equation between these two points. So, I am just making, this is x1, y1 and x2, y2. For example, if you want y minus y1, y is nothing but y axis. On y axis, you can take x of t. So, I will substitute y axis and x axis later. Just I am substituting the equations first. Y minus y1, in place of y1, you are having 0 here. So, is equal to y2 minus y1 means y2 is a, y1 means 0. A minus 0 divided by x2 minus x1. So, here x2 is 0 minus x1 means minus t. So, into x minus x1 value is minus t. So, this is the wave equation y is equivalent to, this is the line equation joining these two points. That means, we are going to get this equation. So, this is the slope. Actually, this is the slope of this line. So, here this is equivalent to a by capital T minus of minus plus capital T, and here x plus t you are going to get. Now, I am going to substitute to the y and x axis. On y axis, you consider the signal. So, that is why x of t is equal to, you need to write, and a divided by t, x plus t means on x axis you consider t, t plus capital T. Here you can see, I want to take common of t to cancel with this. So, here I am just considering t as common in this two. So, I can write 1 plus t by capital T. So, if you take t common, then you will get x of t is equal into a into 1 plus t by capital T will be the equation for x of t on left side. So, I can say this is 1 plus t by capital T, A into 1 plus t by capital T. So, now similarly on right side you need to derive and you need to combine those two equations. So, for that here also I am going to consider the point. So, here on x axis your y coordinate will be 0. So, here the point value may be t comma 0. I need to derive the line equation in between the points t comma 0 and 0 comma a. This time as we are going to derive the equation for this line, I am considering x1 here and y1 here. Now, if you substituted these two values in this equation, what you are going to get, you can see now. So, y minus, so here I am doing a second line equation. So, here y minus y1 means you are having 0. Here this is the slope of this line. So, here y2 minus y1 means a minus 0 divided by. So, here x2 minus x1. So, 0 minus t. So, 0 minus t is there into y x minus x1 means x minus x1 value is t. X minus x1 value is equivalent to t. Now, here y is equivalent to minus a by capital T into x minus t. So, similar to here, I am just substituting y axis and x axis value which we considered here. Here, we considered a signal on y axis, that means whatever signal, triangular signal we considered, that we considered on y axis, and in x axis we considered time period. So, here also I am taking common of t, then you will get t 1 minus, so here you can see, so if you taken t as common, t by capital T minus 1 will come. So, like this you are going to get. So, if you cancel t with t, if you multiply this minus 1 to inside, then what you are going to get is a into, so 1 minus t by capital T. So, this is the right side line equation, that means 1 minus t by capital T. By combining these two, I can write x of t as a into, a is common, 1 is common. Here, at one point you are having plus, at other side you are having minus. So, that is why, so 1 minus modulus of t by t, I written like this. For example, if that is left side, if left side means t is negative. So, you know that left side of axis, that is a negative axis, that means t equal to minus t. When left side is there, if you substituted t equal to minus t, then how your equation will become, x of t is equivalent to a into 1 minus of minus t plus t divided by capital T. So, same equation will come for left side. Similarly, for right side, so if you substituted right side means your t is equivalent to positive t. So, for positive t, your equation you will get like this. That means, if you substituted a into 1 plus or 1 minus, so you can see here 1 minus t by t will come. So, same equation for right side will come. So, that is why we considered this definition as the right definition for triangular signal. So, you can keep in mind about one point, by changing the values of your time period, you can change your equation. So, if in any textbook, for example, in any other textbook, you saw 2 modulus of t by t, no problem at all, you can observe the diagram. So, what are the time periods there you are having? So, that will defines the equation definition, or that will defines the triangular signal definition. This is about triangular signal. We will see some problems in the next class on this triangular signal.